Hey, beautiful souls. I just did a super walk, like, through the river. And now look at these goats. Oh, there's a shepherd. Oh, this one looks like Tamata. So beautiful. I'm on my way to the village to play music. It's been like 10, 11 days since I've been in the deep nature without going to the outside world. So, some supplies and food. But most importantly, spreading love and light. You guys are beautiful.
Hi.
Oh, I love us. Oh. There is some garbage on the ground. Guys, don't litter in Pachamama. Oh, I love us. See you.
Thank you.
Hey. Oh, I love Portugal because of all the foods. Look at the chickens. Lily flowers. Anyhow, wow. I had to walk like an hour out of the forest, and then I got a mini hitchhike to the nearest village, a few kilometers, and then I had to walk like, I don't know, half an hour more. And busking at the supermarket to get some food, and now I'm walking to another supermarket. But I'm trying to do all of this before it's nighttime and dark, but I'll make it back to the forest. But it was so fun today. Bless all of the nature around. It's kind of a bit cloudy, but it was a beautiful, amazing day to spread love and light. All right, guys. Have an amazing day. Love us. Wow, that bus nearly just hit me, but luckily I saw my favorite tree and like, look. This is my favorite tree. Hey. Beautiful people, it's getting to be dark. Still a few more missions, but that's a wrap. Thank you for tuning in today. I hope you enjoyed my little adventure from the secret garden fairy tale forest out into human land. No, I'm really grateful to spread love and light and to get all the resources I need to be more time in the fairy tale land. So have fun, have a great week. I love us. And remember, like and subscribe. Hey guys, here's a little mini free food haul. The reason why I love Portugal, like all of this stuff for free from the nature. This is kind of like kale. Maybe you guys know it as. So good in like soups and cooked foods. And this is the stinging nettle, which is great for tea and in food. Many, many oranges, even more. Just sharing. See you.